Blockchain is a new tool for charity, according to the blockchain.com. Disberse, a foreign aid distribution platform, has successfully launched a project on using blockchain for distributing foreign aid. Besides, the company has already signed a partnership with Start Network, which has successfully distributed over £100 million of foreign aid. As assured by Ben Joakim, CEO and co-founder of Disberse, blockchain technology will make distribution of donor funds more efficient because of transparency. This project has been already successfully trialed when the British NGO Positive Women sent funds from the UK to 4 Swazi schools using this technology, and thanks to this cost savings, Positive Women were enabled to fund an additional 3 student school fees for a year.